two of the pick lots in this sale are out of the Lazy Three herd, and the pick of the cows to flush, to me, it was a real special lot to offer, because I've traveled lots and lots of miles across the US and Canada, and just trying to find the right Red Angus cattle, cattle that were able to go out and live in the pasture, that were good footed, that were fertile, good uddered, and still acceptable in terms of numbers. And I think we've begun to assemble that cow herd, and to be able to offer that is real special for me. The core of the cows that we're offering, some come from Silver Spur, my days back there, and then some are from the U2 cow sale. And the combination of cows that we offer in this flush lot, there's a black red carrier that she's had a bull that topped the ST gain test. We've got the dam of the lot one female. She's in the offering to option to pick. Then all of the U2 females that we purchased in the sale, as well as the bred heifers. There's some daughters of 54B. There's a daughter of Y147 in the offering as well that you can pick to flush. So just from a genetic standpoint, there's some outcross opportunities, but most important, they're cattle that are proven in terms of generations of added muscle, correctness, foot shape, fertility, all of those things that are important. So I think this is an opportunity, whether you want to flush a cow and go on and make registered reds, or you want to flush and make another breed, it doesn't matter to me. I just want somebody to have the opportunity to benefit from all the miles we've traveled, the group of cows that we've assembled, their correctness, their phenotype, their genotype opportunity. I want somebody to have the opportunity to share in that. So that's why we're offering this pick lot.